We have a two equally charged particle, right? And having a charge of held at 3.2 into 10 to the minus 3 meter. Okay, so R is nothing but 3.2 into 10 to the power.